Hello everyone on the Crib News channel. If you're not in a festive mood yet, our project today, or rather its level of preparation for the New Year holidays, will definitely fix it. In this video, we will look at the Elk DeFi Finance platform. It is the latest generation yield farm and AMM decentralized exchange running on Binance Smart Chain with lots of unique and creative features. The project is now at the initial stage of its development, which means that you can have time to enter on the most favorable terms. The launch of the project will take place on December 26th, so let's take a closer look at what it is and how it works. What are the main features of Elk DeFi Finance? First of all, it is worth mentioning Vault Farms. Elk DeFi will use OLPs to generate revenue. These proceeds will be used to stabilize currency prices and liquidity pools. These benefits will be proceeded automatically by the team on a regular basis, and users do not need to pay additional gas. The platform has an automatic token burning mechanism. 40% of each proceeds will be used to redeem and burn the project's own token, ELK. The remaining 60% of the received income will be automatically added to the liquidity pool each time through the contract, and the lower price limit will be continuously increased, and the liquidity will be locked and inaccessible. In order to avoid violating the principles of DeFi, the anti-whale mechanism is implemented. Transactions more than 1% of total supply will be rejected. As the total supply grows, this ratio will be reduced. Elk DeFi Finance also uses a unique reward blocking mechanism, the purpose of which is to limit the frequency of harvests. It is designed to prevent farming arbitrage bots from constantly harvesting and dumping. Harvest lockup will be set for 6 days, usually from Wednesday to Monday, and you can only harvest on Tuesday. Let's look at the project's own token. Elk DeFi token, ELK, it is implemented on the Binance Smart Chain, BEP20. On the screen, we can see the features of the emission rate. 10% of tokens belong to developers. During the first farming week, ELK in dev wallet will be transferred to the ELK locker contract daily. As for commissions, the deposit fee is 4% for non-ELK farms and pools. Deposit fee is 0% for native farms and pools. 75% of this fee will be used to buy back plus burn ELK to pump the price. As we said at the beginning of the video, the launch is very soon. It'll take place on December 26th, 2021 at 9 a.m. UTC. Since December 21st, the ELK token is available on PancakeSwap V2 for swap. Elk DeFi Finance promises the whole community an honest launch. No pre-sale, no pre-mine for developers. Please note that before farming starts, you can deposit your tokens to any farms or pools in advance. But there will be no farming rewards until the start. On the main page, we can see the countdown to the launch of farming and ELK statistics. As we can see in the Telegram chat, the community of the project is quite large, and it is waiting for the opportunity to start earning. According to the developers, the biggest difference of their platform is that all deposited assets on the farm will be managed by the vault. The proceeds from the vault will be used to buy back and destroy ELK and increase the liquidity of ELK to BNB. In this way, the transfer tax is replaced and the loss incurred when the user trades ELK is reduced. You will not notice these details when you deposit and withdraw. And the gas fee is only 20% higher than that of a normal farm. Obtaining revenue is the place that spends the most gas, which will be handled by the development team. The platform has already been audited by TechRate, the results of which can be viewed by everyone. Security documentation, including audits, is available on the website. As we can see in the roadmap, after the launch of ELK Farms and Betting Pools, a lottery is waiting for us in the near future. It is already present in the menu marked soon. Let's take a look at ELK Farms and find out what LP tokens you can stake to earn ELK. It is worth noting that this is a good enough choice. And on the next page, we see betting pools. It is worth noting that the project is quite interesting, and if you want to learn more about it, you will find all the links in the description. By the way, there is a detailed instruction on how to start farming on the website. We wish you high profits and see you on the Crib News channel. Bye!